Hello student, welcome to your chemistry. Today I will discuss Jee Main 2022 question and solution paper of June and July 6th exam. I will discuss only chapter basic organic chemistry or GOC which had been come in June and July 6th exam. Now watching the whiteboard. Question 1. Which of the following is an example of conjugated diketone? Option A. Option B. Option C. And this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. Is conjugated diketone. So option C is correct answer. Question 2. Arrange the following carbocations in decreasing order of stability. A. B. C option A option B option C and option D and this question was set in Jee Main 24th June 2022 evening set. Answer official answer is B but it is bonus question. Carbocation A is stabilized by hyperconjugation due to 4 alpha hydrogen atom, that is 4 hyperconjugative alpha hydrogen. Carbocation C is also stabilized by hyperconjugation due to 4 alpha hydrogen atom but destabilized by minus I effect of oxygen atom. And carbocation B is more stabilized as it is by resonance. So, correct decreasing order is B, A, C. Question 3. The IUPAC name of ethylidene chloride is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 25th June 2022 morning shift. Answer option D is correct answer. That is 1,1 dichloroethane. Is ethylidene chloride. So option D is correct answer. Question 4. Given below are two statements. Statement 1. In Lassaigne test, when both nitrogen and sulfur are present in an organic compound, sodium thiocyanate is formed. Statement 2. If both nitrogen and sulfur are present in an organic compound, then the excess of sodium used in sodium fusion will decompose the sodium thiocyanate form to give NaCN and Na2S. In the light of the above statement, choose the most appropriate answer from the option given below. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 26 June 2022 morning set. Answer, option A is correct answer. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are correct. So option A is correct answer. Question 5. The correct order of nucleophilicity is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in 26 June 2022 evening set. Answer, option D is correct answer. Nucleophilicity directly proportional to electrodensity of donor atom, directly proportional to size of donor atom in gas, and directly proportional to 1 by electronegativity of atom. So option D is correct answer. Question 6. Which of the following is most stable? Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 27 June 2022 evening set. Option A is correct answer. It is a aromatic, that is 2 pi electron. So option A is correct answer. Question 7. Which of the following structure are aromatic in nature? A, B, C, and D. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 28 June 2022 morning set. Answer, option B is correct answer. Both are aromatic as they are cyclic planar and has 4n plus 2 pi electron, here n equals to 1. So option B is correct answer. Question 8. The correct IUPAC name of the following compound is option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 28 June 2022 evening set. Option C is correct answer. Numbering order is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So 4 methyl, 6 nitro, 3 oxo hept, 4 in L. So option C is correct answer. Question 9. Which of the following carbocations is most stable? Option A, option B, Option C. Option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 29th June 2022 evening set. Answer. Option D is correct answer. It is a most stable carbocation due to resonance. So option D is correct answer. Question 10. The number of sp3 hybridized carbocation in an acyclic neutral compound, their molecular formula with C4H5N is. And this question was set in Jee Main 25th July 2022 morning shift. Answer. Answer is 1. This is the acyclic neutral compound, that is CH3CH11CHC111N. So this carbon is sp3 hybridized. So answer is 1. Question 11. Which of the following compound is not aromatic? Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 26 July 2022 morning shift. Answer. Option C is correct answer. 10 aniline although follow 4N plus 2 pi electron rule, but it is non-aromatic due to its non-planar nature. It is non-planar due to the repulsion of CH bond present inside the ring. So option C is correct answer. Question 12. Which of the following is not an example of benzoid compound? Option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. And this question was set in Jee Main 26th July 2022 evening set. Answer. Option A and B both are correct answer. Both are not benzoid compound since benzoid compound contain benzene ring. So option A and B are correct answer. Question 13. Given below are two statements, one level as assertion A and other is level as reason R. Assertion A, 6 aniline, 8 aniline and 6 10 aniline are respectively aromatic, non-aromatic and aromatic. 6 aniline, 8 aniline and cis 10 aniline reason R. Planarity is one of the requirement of the aromatic system. In the light of the above statement, choose the most appropriate answer from the option given below. Option A. Option B. Option C. And option D. And this question was set in Jee Main, 27th July 2022 morning set. Answer: option D is correct answer. 6-aniline is aromatic because it is planar. 8-aniline and 10-aniline are both are not aromatic because they are not planar. So assertion A is not correct. Reason R is correct because planarity is one of the requirement of the aromatic system. So option D is correct answer. Question 14. Match list 1 with list 2. List 1, list 2. Option A, option B, option C, and option D. And this question was set in 28 July 2022 morning set. Answer: option C is correct answer. It is non-planar heterocyclic compound. It is bicyclo compound. It is pyro compound. It is aromatic compound. So option C is correct answer. Question 15. Correct structure of γ-methylcyclohexane carbaldehyde is option A. Option B. Option C. Option D. And this question was set in Jee Main, 29th July 2022 evening set. Answer: option A is correct answer. This is alpha, beta, gamma. So gamma methyl cyclohexane carbaldehyde. So option A is correct answer. I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seem like to my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me, I will reply you. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video. Message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry lab.